Hello everybody and welcome to this quick tip of Upfront Creations. Today I want to take a look at compressing a video. Most people know that video files can become fairly large. Let's take a look at this video clip for instance. It's showing that it has 350 megabytes in it, but I like to compress it further down. Of course, we want to do this without compromising too much quality loss. So let's open Adobe Media Encoder for now. And now we want to import our footage. You can do this by drag and drop your footage. And now it's added to the Media Encoder row. But you can also click on the plus icon, browse to your destination folder, double click it, and then it will also be added. If you drop down this menu, you can see that there are a lot of codec options to choose from. But for now, I'm going to click on H.264 because I want to make it an MP4 file. And now we're going to click on Match Source so we can edit the settings to compress the file. This new window will pop up. And for now, we have selected the Video tab. Here you can see the dimensions of your video. In this case, it's 4K. The frame rate, I want to have it on 25 FPS, so I'm going to select it. Now we're going to scroll down. And here you see three options. I like to keep it at the first one, CBR, and set it to 5 megabytes. And now you can see that the file will be 50 megabytes. But because the original file size was 350 megabytes, I think it's a little bit too small. So I'm going to increase the video bitrate to 10. Take a look. It's 30 megabytes now, and I know it sounds that it's way too compressed now, but I think we can check this one out and see how it looks. So I'm going to save to the desktop. Hit save. Okay. Make sure if you have the option to select GPU acceleration, because it will increase the render speed. Hit the play button, let it do its job. And if it's finished, we're gonna take a look at the output file and see how the quality holds up. And I know there's some pixelation going on in the blacks, but I think with some color grading, we can correct this. And also keep in mind that most of the productions these days will be used to watch on telephone, so it will be much better quality than you see on full screen here. If you liked the video, please subscribe and thumbs up, and I will see you in the next quick tip.